The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 254 pounds, Michael Jordan!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Illinois, weighing in at 241 pounds, Michael Myers.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments. This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars want. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
We're about to get another one.
A competitor has been eliminated.
On a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Solid punch.
Oh, look at the knees.
One after the other.
Here we go.
Sharp punch.
What's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
Arms are up. He's looking a little off balance. Snap suplex. Next entrance getting ready to come out. with the counter.
See at this point in the match.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
And he's able to counter.
Look at him totally fighting with the WWE Universe right now.
From behind.
A German suplex.
Getting ready to send one over.
Able to get the advantage here. Punch lands. In a spot like this.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here. There he goes, right into the corner. Uh-oh. What an elbow drop. Pushing leg sweep. Not done there.
That just raining down punches.
Locking up the legs. Oh, cloverleaf! So much torque on the back.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, he retaliates. Turning the tables.
Wrist-cut suplex. German suplex.
Nine.
Out of the way in time.
Countered it just in time. They just punch him in the chest.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
Catches a punch.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Oh, he's running.
Far away, slow. And if you're looking for a difference maker, the man just got one.
Point of the elbow. And a right back with a reversal. And a wherewithal on the counter.
WWE Universe is turning
red. A competitor has been eliminated.
He knows how to avoid contact.
That'll cost some teeth.
Punch right in the head.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Drops it out.
Overhand right hands.
Finds its mark.
Tagged with a punch.
Making it look easy.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him.
Big splash. Battling to stay alive now.
He's got a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And now a competitor has been eliminated.
Here.
Who's this going to be?
Big Four.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Walked right into it.
Bang! Strikes with a kick.
What now?
Stop right there, gut.
attitude behind it.
Stop.
Oh, what a slam. What power. What dominance. to the face.
Forcefully delivered.
to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clubbing blows.
A possible elimination in progress.
Out more damage.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for him to hold back.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Hits him with the count. Uh-oh, look at what they're gonna do. Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Double axe handle. Oof.
Ring IQ on display there. Headbutt in the back of the neck.
Snap headbutt. Oof.
Setting up for the
flip. Oh, man, face first.
Textbook side headlock takeover.
Really wrenching it. That makes him pay with a counter.
Look at
the timing with that reversal. Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
No time for bathroom breaks. We're down to the final three superstars. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Getting tossed. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's one step ahead there.
No way. Astounding power.
Continues to stack up on him.
He has to gather himself, has to regain some composure now.
Release back suplex.
Turned that one around.
Yeah. They can just punch him in the chest.
Punch connects.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Well-executed back suplex.
Headbutt. Not done yet. Beautiful side suplex.
These are big power moves, becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He is running up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Across the way.
this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Continues to get piled on by him.
He knows exactly what's at stake at this moment.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Countered it just in time. This is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
Set up.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Follow slam.
You guys are so cute.
Stay alive now. The winner of the Royal Rumble.
Here is your winner, Gordon, the Unpredictable.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event on the showcase of the Immortals.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.